And if you don't want to, like, understandably, if you don't want to spend 2 plus ultras, you can still get really good damage off of a single one to an Aizawa. And you're getting, yeah, there, 17,000 damage